Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the screen scale or scaling size on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. The screen scale will change how big things appear on the screen, such as the taskbar, windows, and of course all of the things contained in them, such as text and images. You might want to increase it to see things more easily, or reduce it to fit more things on. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the screen scale in Windows 11, first go to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, go to the system settings from the options on the left, although you should be already in there by default. In the system settings, click on the option called display. In here, scroll down and look for the option called scale. It should be in the scale and layout section. You can quickly change the scale by changing the percentage in the box here. The bigger the percentage, the bigger the scale will be. If you click on scale, you will be able to add a custom scale, but like it says, you should only do this if you really need to. There are also some more helpful related settings in here that you can access, such as changing the text size separately. And so that is how to change the screen scale or scaling size on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Those methods should work on nearly all versions of Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.